Oh, starting out with a big break. We are right at the top of the island again, going all the way down to the beach, down the southern face. Guys, you gotta really ride these corners wide. These cars come up, taking up a lot of road in Madeira. I'll only blow the exits once I can see through them. There's not very many. Cut the left-handers onto the center of the road either, so I'm running them all pretty wide. Not the ultimate race line, but it's the line that keeps you alive out here. Thank you. there. We got a bit of climbing to do, and I'm stuck in my big chainring today. Damaged my shifter yesterday, but it's all good. I think you get up here faster. Weather's perfect right now. Just gotta cross chain the hell out of my bike. I think it passed by this truck. Thank you. my turns off. Using the map for seeing what corners are coming up and trying to find my way down here. Corners just feel good. That was nice. Lots of vision down here. Take the sky wide. I don't think I've gone the right way here. A little confused. Oh wait. Hello. Oh, we're going the right way. This is a very new tarmac. Yikes. Not gonna give you a whole lot of grip right now. Sticking to it. The car is going to be an inch here. Thank you. Slow down for this one. A lot of people parking there for the museum. Thank you. final little dip to the ocean. Oh, it's hot down here. The weapon that got me down. Hey, unreal. This thing handles so well on the descent, it's crazy that it's just a full-blown aero bike.